5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Today, the Egyptian and Syrian armies launched an offensive against Israel. Our enemies hoped to surprise the citizens of Israel on Yom Kippur.
Our troops are outnumbered 7 to 1.
If the Arabs reach Tel Aviv, Israel will be wiped off the map. In my day, they stood for the Prime Minister.
Secretary Kissinger is on the line.
Remember that I am first an American, second I am Secretary of State, and third, I am a Jew.
You forget that in Israel, we read from right to left.